I found my drone. Okay. I think the game was glitched before. The game was like glitched and I couldn't do anything. I'm happy I restarted the game. Hello, welcome back to Stray. And if you're new here, welcome, subscribe, like the video. I'll link my Discord down below. So, yeah, hopefully I'll finish this, like, I'll finish this series soon. I've been just been out of support lately, so thank you. Oh, she's a excuse me. Find a way. Got my box too. Alright, let's figure this out. I think I need a So what I have to do is I gotta distract it. I gotta distract it and cheese it. The only way I can like get across that floor. It's a go time. I need to cheese it. When it looks away, there's a lost cause right here. Right. Is there a way to cheese this? So once he turns around, hide again, his box. Alright, again, you need to cheese this. So, the second it looks away, I gotta go onto that. Right. I gotta cheese this. Alright. They're on high alert now. I had to do it, or else. I'm just gonna make a beeline for it. I'm just gonna run for it. And I know what to do. I just can't do it. There's been another way across. There's another way to go across. I think I was supposed to go here. I know what to do now. This would be uncut. I'm gonna get my drone back. Down, go into a box. When he's done investigating, I gotta go into that box. Just coming back. I gotta be careful here because I'm on high alert. I gotta make a beeline for it. Hop in a box. Hop in here. Alright. It's right there, I can taste it. Man, these are high alert right now. Is there any more boxes I can go in? I'm going. I'm going. I'm getting out of here now. Alright. High alert now. As it just turns back, I'm gonna go for it. Alright. Dawn, high alert. Yep. Yeah, definitely. I can have help now. You coming, Clementine? Hey Clementine, is Clementine coming or? I think he's glitched again. You coming, Clementine? Yeah, I'm gonna have to reload the last checkpoint because I think she's glitched. If I gotta do it again, I gotta do it again. Alright, yeah, I had to like restart the checkpoint because it was glitched. I gotta go through and I think. I gotta unlock the door for him. What prison escaping right now? This is real. So real right now. I have to like finish this to the cell. Nope. I failed. I gotta lure him into the cell. It's all about the timing. Oh, dang it, dude. Get the aggro room. One, I gotta do two. Right. gotta lock them both in here. Gotta somehow de-aggro them. Turn around. Okay, you got him? No, one of them keeps coming out of the cell. I'll have him come in here. Got it. Nope. I think I know how to lure him into the cell. So it's like, I go in here. I go in here and I meow. And I don't have them see me. And I lock the cell door. Then I go over here and I lure him over here. De-aggro him. Unlock the door. Don't have him see me. I have to de-aggro this. De-aggro him. Go into the cell. De-aggro him. When he's, And quickly. I gotta de-aggro him. I got one in here, I can do the other. Yeah. Alright. Unlock the door. Have him come in here. Not have him see me. Right. Quickly lock the door. There we go. Both of them are in the cell now. I think I just gotta do it for, Right. I gotta go through here, I get it. Too obvious not to do it. Alright, we gotta break out of this. I need your boost, please. I need a boost. Excuse me, good. Excuse me, mom. I need a boost. Here. You can get to boost me up. I'm gonna have to re- I'm gonna have to, if I can't find a way up, I'm gonna have to restart the checkpoint so he'll boost me up. I have to restart the checkpoint because, like, Clementine's not doing what Clementine's being keep getting glitched. I need to boost up. I need to get boosted up. I need to come right here. And get boosted up. I mean, is there a, this. Behind, man? Time to continue on my journey. Do I plug it into the this one? We gotta fix the subway now. All right. Time to get out of here. So this is what the battery was for. Okay. I see. Good thing Clementine distracted the robots. There we go. We're on our way. Hopefully when we leave that city, we won't get captured again. The next game I'll be playing, I'm not sure what next game I'll be playing. It's gonna be a short game for sure. Control room. But this vibe is right. Let's see what this has to offer. There's accepted as a cat running around. This is weird, I haven't been here before. This was the most obvious thing to do. Right. Control room.
first Mark and Clifford songs. Is he here to know? Mark is something too small for his escape. I think it's the way of Mark and Clifford.
Right.
It's like Ricky is Clifford and Clifford. I'm good for him, Clifford.
Passwords. Gotta look around now. I turned them on. I gotta turn all these on. Alright, that did something. Gotta do this one next. Which one am I missing now? I gotta do this one now. The logical thing is to do this, right? How do I even get out of here? There must be some way to get out of here. How weird.
Don't office giveaway.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry now. It's so sad. No. Why, man? Is this how the game ends? Please don't tell me this ends. Oh my gosh. Why, man? This has been sad. Okay. To carry it, or oh, it's so sad. I'm sad now. Oh my god, you didn't even have to end like this. Go on without my friend. I legit cried, cause like you lose your best friend. I hate that. Like go on with my adventure? Where are you now? Oh, I can go ahead and move on to with the city. Hopefully I make it with my fellow cats. Is this how the game ends? Oh my gosh. Well, time to move on. Well, wait, I found my cat family. Okay, that was the end of the game. If you enjoyed the series, then yeah, that was the ending. Hopefully there's a sequel. And yeah, see you guys in the next series I do.